to the end zone and touchdown. What's going on, the Giants squad? That is right. And happy Sunday, the Giants squad. I'm coming to do my NFL Week 13 predictions. That is right, the Giants squad. Hope I woke you up on this wonderful Sunday morning. So here we go. So we got a lot of games going on. So I know we had a Thursday night football game, right, the Giants squad? And it was the Bills at the Patriots. And I picked the Buffalo Bills to win that game because I just had a feeling they were going to win that game. And it's the Buffalo Bills, and they look like Super Bowl contenders so far. So I took the Buffalo Bills to win. So now we go on to the game day of the games at 1 o'clock. We have the Packers at the Bears. And look at me. I know Coach Jim is such a huge... not Mark. I was going to say I know, Coach Jim, you're a huge fan of the Bears, so guess I'm going to pick right there. I'm taking the Chicago Bears to beat those Green Bay Packers, and you know why? Because I don't like the Green Bay Packers. The Lions seem to climb up in that division, so I'm taking the Green Bay Packers to lose to the Chicago Bears. Now we have the Steelers against the Falcons. That game's not going to be fun at all because both the Steelers and Falcons are terrible, but I'm going to have to take this, the Pittsburgh Steelers. Now we have the Jets at the Vikings. I'm taking the New York Jets to beat those Minnesota Vikings. Now we have the Jaguars at the Lions, and I am taking the Detroit Lions to beat those Jacksonville Jaguars. You heard it from me, folks. I'm taking the Detroit Lions to beat the Jacksonville Jaguars. Because next week, the Lions are in for a doozy. They have to play the Minnesota Vikings, I believe. Now we have the Titans at the Eagles, and I'm taking the Tennessee Titans to smack those Eagles around. That's right, I'm taking the Tennessee Titans. Now we have the Browns at the Texans, and I am taking the Cleveland Browns to beat those Texans. Now we have Washington Commanders at the Giants, and I'm going to take the Washington Commanders to beat those New York Giants. Now the Broncos against the Ravens, and I'm going to take as the Baltimore Ravens to beat the Broncos. Dolphins at the 49ers, and I am going to take as the Dolphins to beat those 49ers. Now we have the Seahawks at the Rams, and I'm taking the Seattle Seahawks to beat the Rams. Now we have the Chargers at the Raiders, and I'm taking my team, the Los Angeles Chargers, to beat the Las Vegas Raiders. I don't know why I said that. I messed up her name, I think. Las Vegas Raiders. I'm taking the Los Angeles Chargers to beat those Raiders. Now we have the Chiefs at the Bengals, a rematch, and I'm taking the Bengals to beat those Chiefs. Now we have the Colts at the Cowgirls, and I like saying that because they are the Cowgirls, but you know, I'm taking the Cowgirls. I'm taking the Cowboys to beat the Colts. There's no way the Colts are going to win, so I'm taking the Colts to lose against the Cowboys, or the Cowgirls, a.k.a. Cowgirls. On Sunday football. Now we have the last game of the now we have a Monday night football game, and I'm taking the Saints to beat those Tampa Bay Buccaneers. And that's going to do it here for my NFL Week 13 predictions in the books. Once again, the John Squad, please like this video. Leave your comments down below and subscribe for more. You're all the best, John Squad. You're one of a kind. I love each and every single one of you guys. You mean a lot to me, the John Squad. I love you guys. Thank you for joining me here on my NFL Sunday Week 13 predictions in the books. Once again, please like this video. Leave your comments down below and subscribe for more. You're all the best, John Squad. You're one of a kind of each and single one. Peace out, the John Squad, and God bless. Enjoy the rest of you. Enjoy the games today. Enjoy some game. And I got the Celtics in on, so I'm looking forward to that game at 6 o'clock against the Brooklyn Nets. Very much from the first round of the playoffs. So peace out, guys. Let's go, Chargers. Let's go, Lions.